Welcome back. Add some adventure to your weekend. Hot air balloons take to the sky, and you can even climb aboard to experience a glorious view.
Ooh, this is exciting stuff. Here with more on the Pahrump Balloon Festival is Director of Tourism, Arlette Ledbetter. Welcome, Arlette. Thank you so much for being here today.
Hello, and thank you for the invitation.
Of course. So we were chatting before this, and like, ooh, hot air balloons. The thought of it sounds marvelous.
Right.
We've never been on one. What can people expect this weekend?
It's so much fun. It's the second annual Hot Air Balloon Festival for us. And what they can expect is a three-day, fun-filled family event.
Wow. Okay.
Yeah,
3 days.
Really exciting. Anybody that has seen a balloon festival before knows the colors are just phenomenal. So if you're a photography buff, now's your time to come out and get some great shots, too.
So it starts this weekend.
It starts this weekend, Friday at noon. There'll be a carnival with a midway and rides. There'll also be vendors set up, lots of good food. A whole lot of good food at the festival.
We love food.
Yes.
You saw that earlier.
So
I did.
Where do these balloons come from?
Yeah.
Who owns these balloons?
There's over 20 balloon pilots from the Western United States.
Wow.
They'll be visiting our community.
Okay.
They'll be there for a meet and greet on Friday afternoon. That's from 2:30 to 6:30. And then at 7 a.m. on Saturday, the launch begins. So you have to get up early, but you can join us for coffee, hot chocolate, and breakfast at the launch.
Oh, this is huge.
Oh, it's beautiful.
Something about glow lights?
What's
that all about?
Saturday night at 8:30 p.m., there's the balloon glow. And that's phenomenal. If you've never seen one, you need to jump in your car.
Explain what that means.
Yeah.
The balloons actually light up?
What happens is they're all displayed at Petrick Park, and the propane gas lights them up. They keep them on the ground, but against the night sky, it's just gorgeous.
That sounds amazing. I'm sure there are a lot of proposals that happen that night, too, right?
You know what?
Are there any in the making?
Yeah.
Well, it's because, you know,
that would be fun.
Wouldn't that be a great proposal site?
Anything big like that planned for this weekend? Don't give away names, but anything big like
that? I don't have any names. My lips are sealed.
I know, that'd be so exciting. Now, how much does it cost to get in?
Okay, the festival itself is complimentary. It's wide open. The carnival is $20 pre-purchased and $25 at the gate.
Okay.
And then the balloon rides, which are tethered, are $10 per person.
Tethered, so you don't really go up too high.
It's controlled.
Yeah, it's controlled.
You'll get scared.
Holding.
Yeah. Never done.
There's something that keeps you kind of tethered. You have to understand what tethered means.
Absolutely, ropes.
Ropes
are tethering.
Yeah, and you're tethered.
And you're tethered.
Those are the important parts.
How high up do you go when you are tethered?
Well, you know, that's a good question. I'm going to ask the pilot that Friday afternoon.
There you
and
go.
I'm going to see you there Saturday night.
Yes, that is absolutely
that.
Right. Free event. Yeah. I mean, it's beautiful, like you said. If you like to take pictures, bring those phones, bring those cameras. This is going to be huge. What else happens in Pahrump throughout the year?
Yes, we have several festivals. Our next festival is the Wild West Extravaganza. Woo. That's May 1st through 3rd. Okay. And that's celebrating our Western heritage.
Nice.
And this year is especially spectacular because we'll have the 20 Mule Team train coming to Pahrump for a parade. It's a really special event if you haven't seen it. There's such a history on that.
Yeah.
So what everyone should do is log on to visitpahrump.com/events, get more information on the Wild West Extravaganza. Our two signature events are in September and October.
Which are?
And we want you to come out and stomp grapes.
Stomp
grapes. It's an I Love Lucy style.
Okay, yes, and it ends in wine. So
and
I'm
you drink.
Excited about that
you drink.
Part. Yes. Yes, I'll be there with a cowboy hat on and a glass.
Oh,
that's right.
See that.
That's
if you
right.
want to make a three-day weekend out of this and stay overnight, plenty of hotels there.
Plenty of hotels.
Mm-hmm.
Book your rooms now. Go on our website, visitpahrump.com, book that room, and come and visit us. And I also want to make a special mention of a new business that we have. It's a utility vehicle rental. So anybody that's an off-roader, that's into off-roading, check out TM Torn Off-Road Adventures. And if you mention you heard about us on Channel 13, you get a 20% discount on your UTV rental.
I'll add that to my deals.
Yes. And there is an adventurous mountain, the backside of, or our front side of the Spring Mountain Range. So it would be to Las Vegas, the backside of Mount Charleston.
Yes. Oh, okay.
Completely unrestricted and off-roading welcome.
Wow.
Who knew there was so much to do in Pahrump, right?
Thank you.
Enjoy some family fun this weekend at Pahrump Hot Air Balloon Festival inside Petrarch Park. The carnival opens at noon each day, and you can purchase tickets on site at the carnival or from each of the balloon pilots.
Still to come.